Our story opens, soaring high above the Valley of the Dead, the lifeless plains of the desert in all directions. In the far distance, a town rises up from the horizon, a town founded on freedom and the American way. The last bastion of hope in an era of oppression, this town is Palmdale. 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 Seemingly useless delinquents loiter on their skateboards.
Hey, yo, check it out. It's a new move I just made up. It's called New Ho. Ow!
Yo, Rainy, you okay?
Dude, I just ripped my goddamn scrotum open. What do you think, asshole?
I don't know. I ain't no doctor.
Fuck you! Hey, you can't!
Ah, shit.
Here comes Jerry, the manager.
I thought I told you guys you can't loiter around here anymore.
Dude, I didn't loiter. I threw my wrapper in the trash.
All right, asshole. You're out of here!
Fuck you, man. You can't kick us out. We're the number one rock group in Palmdale. Ow!
Bullshit! Everyone knows Scourge is the number one rock group in Palmdale.
All right. Then we're the number two band at Palmdale.
No, Windjammer is number two.
Fine, you want to play hardball? We're number three, and that's as low as we're gonna go.
Yeah, right. What's your name?
We're Band Stone!
Stone! Stone! Stone! Stone! Stone!
Get out of here before I call the cops.
Fine, you know what? You're gonna treat us like that? We're fucking out of here! Come on, guys!
Ow! Fuck you, asshole! Fuck you!
Dude, we just lost our hangout, man.
So what, man? We make it big, we're gonna be able to buy our own parking lot to hang out in.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, I just sent our demo out to the music industry, and when they hear us rock, we're gonna be rich and famous.
Yeah, but what are we gonna do now?
I heard Gerber's having a blowout party in his stepdad's basement.
Fuck yeah, let's hit Gerber's place.
Yeah!
Party, party!
Like I missed the bus again. Don't really go to school anymore anyway. So I spend my time just getting high. PlayStation 2 makes the time go by. Now the sun's going down, going out, gonna party tonight. Well, alright!
I thought we were going to the Gerber's house.
We are.
Well, the Gerber lives on the other side of town, dude. This is a crackhead hood.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, baby, what you need, honey?
How much to suck my cock?
$50 for a 50-50. I'll suck you and fuck you.
50? I'm just looking to get sucked. I got $25.
How about 40? You could stick it in my ass.
No, I just want a blowjob for 25.
Fine, $35 and you could finger my ass.
Gross. Do it, man. Finger your ass. Shut up, bro. Look, I don't want anything to do with your ass.
All right, $30 and I tongue y'all ass.
No. No asses, all right? All I got is 25.
Dude, I'll spot you five.
Bro, I don't want my ass tongue.
Yes, you do.
All right, maybe I do, but I don't want those nasty sores on her lips pressed up against my asshole. Look, oh, I got $25 for a blowjob. Take it or leave it.
So, but your brother's gonna have to hold my baby while I do the business.
That's cool.
My dick. yeah, she's got some saggy tits. What a race that I live.
Now Stevie was a legend with an arm full of beer, cause he used his fake ID.
meet up on the next day. Van Stone and the gang hang out in their mom's driveway, shooting bottle rockets at each other.
Quit it, dude! That almost hit me in the eye!
Dude, quit being a pussy.
Stop being a... Whoa, check it out, man. Here comes Linda. Hey, Linda!
Oh, hey, Randy.
Dude, Linda's a MILF. Mother, I'd like to fuck.
More like a MIDFA. Mother, I did fuck.
Bro, you didn't fuck Linda.
Yes, I did, about 2 months ago.
2 months ago? She was 9 months pregnant.
Yeah, I know. And when I fucked her, I double-dipped. Her baby gave me head.
Oh,
hell yeah.
That's gross, dude.
Maybe to you, but that was the best head I ever had. All gums and no teeth.
No! Oh.
Bro, Linda had a boy.
Yeah, I know, and that little dude's gay. He likes sucking cock. In fact, he clamped down on my schlong so hard, when I pulled out, I delivered him.
She's a couple queen with the ripped-eyed jeans. Got the minivan, supermodel tan.
Led Zeppelin like. One day Tony was at work and the kids were off at school and Lou was all alone at home. So I sauntered on over to Linda's house and knocked on the door all seductive like. Linda answered the door wearing nothing but a cherry cloth robe. She was looking fine. She said,
"Oh, hey Randy, I wasn't expecting you."
And I said, "I seen some painters over here the other day. Looks like you've been getting some work done on the house." And she said,
"Oh right, yeah, we had the front bathroom painted."
And I said, "Really? You mind if I come in and peruse the work?" And she said,
"Right now really just isn't a very good time."
So I headed straight back to the master bedroom.
No, Randy, it's the front bathroom we had painted, not the bedroom.
But I was already in the bedroom and I said, "Whoa, cool man, waterbed." Linda said,
"Yeah, Tony's got a bad back."
And I said, "Oh yeah? Well, does Tony got a chest like mine?" And I whipped off my shirt, rubbed my nipples, and jumped on the waterbed, rolling around all sexy-like, making waves. And I said, "Hop on, Linda, surf's up." She tried to play all hard and dead, saying something like,
"Randy, what the hell are you doing?"
And I said, "Come on, Linda, I seen the way you've been staring at me from across the street." And she said,
"I haven't been looking at you, I've been looking at your goddamn piece of shit house. Paint's all falling off, you got beer cans lying everywhere, and the lawn ain't been mowed in 2 months."
And I said, "Whoa, whoa, whoa, slow down. First of all, that ain't my fault. That's Lonnie's job to mow the lawn. I told you you gotta mow the lawn, dude."
"The fuck you talking about, dude? I would mow the lawn if you clean up your dog's shit. There's turds all over the lawn. I ain't stepping that shit."
"Dude, that ain't my dog. I ain't cleaning up after your dog."
"Bullshit, dude. That's your dog."
"Dude, the dog's name's Randy. Why the fuck would I name my dog Randy?"
"Fuck if I know, dude. You named your snake Randy, too."
"That's because Randy's a cool snake name."
"Well, it ain't my dog, dude."
"Yeah, whatever. Either way, by this point, I'm completely naked, just stroking a hard-on, dude. Now, in Palmdale, we got a saying. It's no means yes. So Linda might have been yelling crap like,
"Randy, get the fuck out or I'll call the cops."
but all I heard was,
Randy, I wanna suck your cock.
And I swear to God, she was about to get down on my knob when all of a sudden the front door just slams, dude. And her face just went white as a ghost. Her jaw just dropped. And she said,
holy shit, it's Tony.
And I'm like, Tony? I didn't think Tony got home till 6. And she said,
not today, it's casual Fridays. He gets home at 4.
And I'm like, shit. So, dude, I just bolt out of bed, man. I just grab my pants. I try to get one leg in. And I just make a beeline for the bathroom, dude. And I just jump up on the toilet, slide the window open. And I swear to God, I was about to get away. But my foot slipped off the top of the toilet and into the bowl. I tried to get my foot out of the bowl, man. But it just wouldn't budge. The foot wouldn't come out of the bowl. So I just looked up, and there's Tony, all 4'6", 127 pounds of muscle, just staring at me. And I said, sup, Tony? Toilet's broke. Needless to say, he kicked the shit out of me, dude.
Oh! Oh! Sorry, dude!
Ah! Oh, yeah! Well, come on! Yeah! Let's get on! Let's get on! Yeah!
Testicles.
What are you talking about, bro?
You got them fucked up family jewels, dude. They're all uneven and shit.
Dude, you're my twin brother. That means your testicles are uneven, too.
Yeah, but I've learned to accept the fact that my little dudes are a little askew.
And I've accepted the fact that my love nuggets are lopsided.
We got the news. It was a surprise. Our testicles are a different size. Look in the mirror to check down below. One's as tall, the other hangs low. Oh, no.
Pinched a nerve in my penis.
It'll be alright, dude. Just rub it out. Rub it out.
I'm gonna rub it out, alright.
Dude, not in front of me.
Alright, later. I'm not masturbating, I'm rubbing out a kink in my penis, man.
That's fucking gross, bro. That's fucking sick.
Alright, dude, think I got my kink out.
Later that night, after rubbing his kink out, Randy decides to call Linda.
Yeah.
What up, woman?
This.
Come on, Linda, you know who this is.
Randy, I told you to stop calling here.
What happened to us, Linda?
What happened? You and I fucking crazy.
Crazy in love.
You call here again and tell me he's coming after you.
Linda, wait, I love you. Linda, I love you.
baby?
But don't ever leave me. Don't ever leave me. Don't ever leave me. Don't ever leave me. You threw me out into the street. I'm looking through your window in misery. You threw out all of the good times. I search your garbage with a tear in my eye. Our love was burning blue. That's why I'm stalking you. I'm going out of my head. I'm living in your shed.
We'll be right back.
at the sunset. There were the druids from Palmdale, erecting pyramids to the sun god. This is sketched in stone. We are the future of the gods.
I smell pot. That's what you're both running. You're not leaving this house for a week.
But I thought you said you wanted us to go out and get jobs.
Well, now you're grounded.
Fuck that. We're at. Come on, Mom.
And just where do you think you're going, mister?
Going to skate town.
You two come back here right now.
Whatever.
If you walk out that door, there's no coming back. You hear me?
Single.
Scourge sucks.
Yeah, Scourge sucks.
You two are just jealous because we kicked you out of the band.
We didn't get kicked out, dude. We quit.
Why would you quit Palmdale's number one band to go form Palmdale's number three band?
Because Palmdale's number one band is a bunch of homos.
Well, they're playing our cut on Hot Hits 98 Local Licks. Check it out.
Now here's the new one by Scourge.
That song about butt fucking your cousin or something?
That's it, motherfuckers!
Bring it on!
You wanna rumble?
Let's rumble!
Oh my god! Lonnie, what'd you do, man?
He stabbed me!
Lonnie just stabbed the lead singer of Scourge. Somebody call the cops!
I didn't mean it!
We gotta get out of here, man. Lay low until the heat dies down.
Where are we gonna hide?
Spring break! Ow!
We got night school!
Not anymore!
Dropped out of school, yeah, I'm leaving today. Gotta get to spring break, gotta get away. Eight guys packed in an Escort LS. Every new stop in the Spring Break Express. Walking down the highway, full on throttle. Little slowing down, I'm too fist in a bottle. Been 3 days since I had any sleep. Ain't stopping till we reach Daytona Beach.
Kicks and bumps and beers and bombs and parts and rage and all night.
I ain't even in college.
Six pack is dead. You ain't going back. And I'm here to stay.
Let's party.
jello shot. Cruising the strip on a beaver crusade. Leave free break, get like it lays. Wet the shirt contest down by the pool. Take a 12-foot beer bomb. Man, it was cool. Checked into the motel, it's full of chicks. Hey, nice to meet ya.
Now show us your tits.
Chicks and bongs and beers and bongs and parties and rage, yeah, all night long. And you win shots and you get up and passing out on the beach.
Check it out, man. There's that chick I hooked up with last night.
Where?
Over there, the tall one with the G-string.
Bro, that's a dude.
Hi, Randy!
All right, let's get out of here.
Six-pack attack! It ain't going back! I'm here to stay!
Spent my money staying wasted
in the hotel's trash.
Man, a week flew by.
Man, I'm all out of cash.
These one-region parties,
it was out of control.
But I gotta get back, cause I'm still on parole. Seriously. I gotta call my parole officer, Gary. Buddy got a calling card? Can't believe the spring break's over. I gotta get a beer, I'm starting to sober.
Chicks and thongs and beers and bongs and parties that rage, yeah, all night long. And two wing shots and you get up and passing out on the beach.
Holy shit, I think they're filming Girls Gone Wild down in the hot tub. I ain't going nowhere.
Six pack attack. Ain't going back.
Vanstone?
That depends. You're not a cop, are you?
No, sir.
Lonnie did it, man. He stabbed Ron. I saw him. I saw the whole thing. I tried to stop him. I swear to God.
I'm not a cop. I'm with the music industry. You sent us your uncopyrighted demo. We put it out and now it's number one in New Jersey.
Sweet!
We'd like to fly you to New Jersey immediately to perform a sold-out concert at Asbury Park.
Sellout's my middle name.
Later that night at Asbury Park, New Jersey.
We'll be right back.
And so Vanstone rose from the ashes of obscurity to take the throne of the kingdom as gods of rock, defeating all that stood before them, reaping the rewards of their conquest, embracing the riches, shower with women, bathe in wine. This was their destiny, and so it is written, take heed and stuff like, you know, things.
Dude, shut up! You're creeping me out with that voice.
Sorry, bro. Just trying to tell the story.
No one wants to hear it. Pass me the bong.
You got it.
Hey, you. Yeah, He-Man. Come here. Hey, dude, you want to hear the hidden track? I got a map of it right here, dude. Check it out. Yeah. Nah, I hid it, man. I hid the hidden track so no one else could hear it. Or find it. Come on, hop on my motorcycle. Better put on a helmet, dude. It's helmet laws. Hold on. Yeah, I'll take us to the hidden track. It's right over here, man. Okay, we can't take the motorcycle any further. We'll run out of gas, so I'll take this bus. Come on. Get on. Hey, you think you can pay for my ticket, too? Come on, dude. Thanks. You gotta pay for yourself, too. Yeah. Okay, cool. I love public transportation, dude. I think public transportation's really cool, you know? I mean, it cuts down on pollution and stuff like that. I try to take the bus as much as possible. Some people say the bus stinks, you know, like there's smelly people and stuff like that, but I find most of the people pretty nice. My license is suspended. Oh, this is our stop, dude. Come on, get off. Yeah, I buried the track right over here in this jungle. Yeah, come on, it's right over here. Wait a second. This is a construction site. Oh man, they must have torn down the jungle to build those goddamn fancy condos and crap. This is bull crap, man. I'm telling you, there used to be a jungle right here. I said there used to be a jungle right here. I buried it with a jungle. We're never gonna find it now. Damn. Wait a second. Ah, shit. There's the jungle, dude. It's across the street. Come on. We're on the wrong side of the street. All right. According to the map, we've got to walk about 100 yards into the jungle. What's the matter? You look scared. Dude, that ain't nothing to be afraid of. It's just a... Holy shit, that's a lion! Holy shit, that lion's fighting that rattlesnake, dude. Stay down. I don't know who's gonna win, a rattlesnake or a lion. They're both ferocious. Wait a second, here comes an elephant. Oh shit, that elephant's got that snake's back, dude. Oh, the lion's running. Wait a second. He's walking over to that monkey, man. I think he's fucking that monkey in the ass. Yeah, he's definitely. Yeah, he's fucking that monkey in the ass, dude. Check it out. Oh, that's fucking. That's sick, dude. Dude, he's fucking that monkey in the ass. Check that out. I think that monkey digs it, man. Huh. Come on, this is our chance. Let's get out of here. Let's make a run for it. Come on, dude. It's not the last time you're going to see a lion fucking a monkey in the ass. Let's get out of here. Over here. Dude, I think I found it. Check it out. It's a babbling brook. Now I know where we are. All we got to do is follow this babbling brook down a ways. It starts to thin out. We can cross it. It turns into like a little creek and stuff. Trust me, dude. I know what I'm talking about. I buried it. I know where it is. You think it's fucking? I'm not lost. See, it thins out right down here. Yeah, right over here. Actually, that looks like a giant waterfalls. Man, we're never gonna be able to cross the giant waterfalls like this. I think we went the wrong way. We're gonna have to go back the other way, dude. Or we could cut this giant tree down behind me and have it fall across the waterfalls and we'll walk across the tree. All right, help me chop it down, dude. Watch out, stand back. Couple good chops, this thing's gonna go down, dude. Stand back, dude, I'm like a lumberjack. This thing's gonna fall any minute. I'm telling you. Holy crap. This is one big tree. I'm getting tired. I'm gonna have to use my electric saw or something, dude. That's the only way to get this thing down. Here, plug it in. Right over there. Thanks. All right, stand back, dude. Stand back, this thing going down. Here we go. Timber! Oh yeah, there it is, dude. Okay, let's cross. It's nothing but open land on the other side here where I buried it. Or it could be another jungle. Must have grown in since I buried the hidden track over here. Yeah, this is definitely it, man. Because I remember burying it right next to that traveling circus over there. No, this is the spot. Don't worry. I know it's a jungle, but we're going to have to just clear the land. Stand back. I'm just going to clear this jungle. Hold on, just gotta use the weed whacker, trim a little bit. Yeah, right over here. These vines are hard to clear, man. I used to do some landscaping part-time for this guy named Jose, so that's where I got all this equipment from and stuff. It's pretty cool. All right. Yeah, there you go. We just gotta blow it away though, man. I'm telling you, we're gonna find it. Watch out. Watch out. Cover your eyes, dude. This stuff can blow anywhere. Cover your eyes. Yep, there it is. Didn't I tell you, dude? X marks the spot right here. Start digging. Come on, start digging. Pick up a goddamn shovel and help me, motherfucker. Hey, dude, you want to hear the hidden track or not? Come on, start digging with me. Yeah. I'm telling you, it's just a couple feet deep. Yeah, I buried it right down here, man. Oh, I think we hit it. Yep, here's the entrance. Come on, dude, walk down here.
Yeah, it's just down here, dude, the hidden track. Man, you got me excited. This is gonna be cool. Just right through this door. Right through here. There it is. Hidden. Oh, shit, man. This ain't the hidden track. This is some sort of like Iraqi buried weapons of mass destruction or something, dude. We set off a red alert. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, dude. Come on, they're shooting at us, man. Come on.
Get on my motorbike. I don't know how it got here either, dude. Just get on. Let's get out of here. Don't forget to put your helmet on, dude. There's helmet laws and stuff. Yeah. All right, I think we lost him, man. Yeah, I think we lost him. Woo, that was a close one. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. I don't know where the hell I buried that hidden track. I know it was somewhere around there. I mean, I specifically buried it so I'd never lose it. You know what I mean? Hey, dude, don't be mad at me. Don't be mad at Randy. I'm trying to give you some cool hidden track, man. All right, listen, I promise next album, I'll put two hidden tracks on the album. In fact, I won't even make them hidden. I'll put them right up at the front, one and two. And that way we don't lose them. All right, is that a deal or what? Don't leave me hanging. High five, mofo. All right. Yeah, no, seriously. Two hidden tracks on the next album, man. Well, fuck you too.